Hey, why don't you jump out while I put gas in it? Jesus, still, I don't want to spill on your coat.
Is it out?
Uh-oh.
Choke or something get bumped?
It just stopped.
Yeah,
I don't. And up there it stopped too.
Pushing a little hard.
You knew the race is off the ground. These wheels left off the ground.
I know, that's not good. You could roll it that way. When you come off gravel on a pavement like that, you can't be pushing it hard.
Yes, Dad.
Your mom sees that. You'll be done.
Oh, I should not. We should not show this film to the family.
Do you have the helmet cam on?
Oh, yes.
I hadn't checked. It's not really working there.
Is it recording?
Let go of the brake. Yeah, see if Tom will move the truck.
Yeah.
You are on film.
You want me to move?
Yeah, they've been making a loop around the bar. Right. You just blocked their road.
You are on film.
All right. One more trip and then Joe's turn.
And Laura and Joe's now turn.
Somehow this thing's getting pushed all the way back, looking at the sky. You sure you're not sticking your hand on that?
No.
All right. Here, go watch your dad.
Oh, Dad, I might have did a stunt back behind the barn.
You might have ran into a skunk behind the barn?
No, I did a stunt!
Stunt? What kind of stunt?
Oh,
you know, the rim's bent. The bearing
isn't. It's a little crooked. Which yeah, the pavement.
I'm probably going to have to loosen the motor up and try to...
I can just drive back around and you can go work on it. Or what?
Probably not today.
Since it keeps breaking, I think we should just put it away.
Probably. I think you just need to back off a little bit. It's only doing it when you're really hammered.
This is what happens when you get comfortable with it. And this is what happens when you get really trustworthy.
I think at half throttle it'll be just fine.
Done.